In this video, you will learn how to manually and automatically assign rooms to multiple reservations. Let's get started. In Opera Cloud, select Front Desk, Front Desk Workspace, and then select Room Assignment. To find the reservations, I click Modify Search Criteria. Now I can enter the arrival date and click Search. Now I can see a list of reservations for the arrival date I specified. In this example, I select the first reservation and then click the Manual Assign option. Selecting the Manual Assign option allows me to select the exact room to assign to this reservation. Now I can select any additional room options. In this example, I scroll down to find a clean room and click Select Room. I click OK to confirm the room assignment. Now, on the list of reservations, I click the checkbox at the top of the list to select all the remaining reservations. Next, I select Auto Assign. Now I can select any relevant room criteria. In this example, I select the checkbox Include Departure Rooms to include rooms in the Due Out status. And then I select the checkbox to include the rooms in the Clean and Pickup status. Next, I click Assign. Now I can see the rooms were automatically assigned to these reservations.